and a woman come together in marriage, and it's they become one flesh in the sight of God.
Bless those who have been prepared it to make the reception possible. And we especially ask for your blessing upon this newly married couple. Keep us all in your loving care. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, amen.
Set goals together. Try not to sweat the small stuff. Fidelity to your marriage, fidelity to your family. Especially, we're getting ahead of ourselves here. Fidelity to your marriage, fidelity to your family. Throughout your marriage, love. Love and allow yourself to be loved. Never answer an angry word with an angry word, because it's the second angry word that starts the fight. Show support for the crazy thing your daughter does. He's a Packer fan, that's gonna be tough. Always make them feel loved and respected.